Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's Mike here at Game From Scratch, and today is November 3rd, which can have only one real meaning. No, it's got nothing to do with an election and everything to do with being unreal Christmas in November. Yeah, that's right. The first Tuesday of every month, Epic Games gives away a bunch of assets for Unreal Engine developers, and this Tuesday is no exception. Today, we have 5 new assets in the free for the month category and 2 more in the permanently free. And I gotta be honest, today's collection is a little... it's all right. So without further ado, let us jump in. Now, the way this actually works is any of these assets, you have to air quotes buy them before the first Tuesday of next month. They're completely free. Basically, just log in, add it to your cart and check out, and they will be yours forever. But you do actually have to buy, air quotes, the assets, except for the 2 in the permanently free collection. So the first one we have here is the Log Cabin. Pretty straightforward. It's an atmospheric log cabin winter scene. Some pretty nice assets there if you happen to need a log cabin or a barrel or a bed or a fence or so on. So again, you don't necessarily have to use these to make log cabins per se, but this one is pretty straightforward. It's just a collection of models and assets to make log cabin scenes. Next up, we have the Modular Snap System. This snaps actors in the editor by moving them close to each other. You know what snapping is if you've done any 3D modeling at all. Basically, as you move things around, you can set it to automatically snap to other areas. So technical details is based on snap socket to socket concept. Works with any actor class or blueprint containing sockets. Works with static meshes, skeletal meshes, and splines. Supports snapping of multiple selections and groups. Will snap all selected actors as one. Works on component level 2. By default, simply aligns actors, but also supports attaching of actors to the snap target component. Supports moving selected pivot to the snap point. This is actually could be kind of cool if you wanted to do something like your own custom mecha, where you had like the arms or the weapon points or whatever, being modular and snapping together. So that is what this is about. Basically, it's a plug-in for sticking stuff to stuff. So here you go. Not stuck. Stuck. Pretty straightforward on the whole. Next up, we have Train Yard. This is a post-Soviet train yard environment. Includes modular trains with interiors, modular buildings, background buildings, props, and decal sets. Pick your poison. This is the one I actually used as the graphic for this particular video. So you can see here, it's probably the best-looking asset here. Best-looking in a very dreary manner, but hey, that's post-Soviet architecture for you. So you can see all of the pieces that go together to create your virtual train set here. This asset consists of a bunch of stuff. Textures from half a K to 2K. Let's see, 151 meshes, 54 materials, 132 textures. Pretty straightforward on the whole. If you ever wanted yourself a Soviet train set and train station, that's what you're getting here. Next up, we have the VFX attack trails. It's high quality VFX trails. So you can see here, there's a weapon swung through. They're trails or contours. Yeah, pretty straightforward. This one is composed as 24 effects, 17 textures, 27 materials, and 1 mesh. Next up, we have the volumetric glass, advanced feature-rich materials of glass combined with volumetric effects. So if you've got things like, yeah, this is kind of cool. If you're doing an aquarium effect, so if you need to have glass effects for your game, again, there is a fishbowl right here. So that's the kind of stuff the volumetric glass does. 2 types of material, underwater volume and shaped glass. So this is implemented as 2 materials, glass and glass volume and glass shape. Textures between 1K and down. 15 examples it comes with. So supports PC builds, console, and VR. So yep, that is that one, volumetric glass effects. And then we've got in the permanently free category. Now this one I hesitate to put in because this one popped up last time and I had to edit it out. So this showed up in the permanently free collection and then went away. So Easy Ballistics Pro is a simple ballistics simulation plugin. It showed up last month and it wasn't really there. This month it is in the permanently free collection. Features a bullet actor, external ballistics simulating gravity, drag, wind, and so on. Travel time, ricochets, wall penetration, affected by physics materials, ballistic curves, and air velocity, or variable air density, and object pooling for your bullets there. So emitter component, multiple fire modes, automatic semi, burst, manual, cone and velocity spread. So if you're doing shotguns, you can do shotguns. Unloading and reloading, optionally retaining chambered bullets. Magazines can contain multiple bullet types and multiple submunitions per shot. Again, you know, buckshot kind of thing for simulating a shotgun effect. So that one is in the permanently free collection in theory. Like I said, this one showed up previously and kind of disappeared. So I hope this isn't just a ghost come to haunt me on a, like a late Halloween, but this one does appear to be in the permanently free collection. Nice thing about the permanently free collection is exactly as the name suggests. It is an asset that is available permanently, well, for free. And then finally, we have the military style mannequins. Basically, they've taken the standard mannequins and militarized them. So you've probably seen the Unreal Engine mannequin at some point in time. Well, now we have some military versions of it, kind of like that androidy look. Yeah, pretty straightforward. So it's based on the standard UE4 mannequin, but sets of new skins, completely new female mannequin with its own set of animations based on the epic skeleton. So if you are kind of getting sick of the default mannequin, we now have some sci-fi futuristic military looking mannequins to go with it. So if you want to grab any of this stuff, the cool thing is just head on over to the store, either in the Epic Launcher or in your browser. Go on here to the free category. All of the stuff that is free for this month will be, predictably enough, in the free for this month category. Otherwise, you can go to the permanently free collection, and everything you see here is going to be available, in theory, forever. And if the ballistic drop one is gone, hey, it's not my fault. I don't know what's up with that ghost, but it has been listed multiple times. Hopefully it remains. Cool thing here is they're almost like asking you to do an asset flip here, right? Permanently free, we have an indoor shooting range, an FPS bundle, and then of course we have now a bullet simulator as well. You kind of put those together and you pretty much almost have you know, an asset flip Steam quality title there. Okay, and you know what's irritating? Oh, and we've also got locomotion system with gun poses going on in the permanently free category as well. All right, this is actually getting kind of irritating because I don't see it yet. I'm at the last page and it is not here. So I do not know what is going on with this ballistics thing. I don't know why it keeps showing up, but it does. And just to prove that I am not going absolutely insane here, here we are at the Unreal Engine blog. I'm going to scroll on down until I find the asset giveaway category. It'll be here somewhere. All right. In theory, it'll be here somewhere. Where did you go? All right. So that is getting really weird. It's not up on their blog homepage yet, but if you come to their Twitter feed, here we go. So this is their blog post for the new assets. We're going to scroll on down till we get to the permanently free, and I'm just going to point out the Easy Ballistics plugin is there. It was there last month too, and it disappeared. So just so you know that I'm not going crazy here, it is there. I just don't know if it will stay there, but it is definitely there. You can see it with your own eyes. Here we are on their featured blog post conversation for November the 20th. So November 2020, it is under the permanently free category. I just got to admit, it's not there in the permanently free if you actually go to the website. And it's also it's got this habit of disappearing. So hopefully that one actually is in the permanently free category, but let me know what shows up on your end, if you managed to get that one or not. Maybe I actually went right over it when I went through all of the permanently free, but I don't think so. So that thing is haunted. There's definitely something going on. We're almost all the way through, and I don't see it. So maybe I'm blind. If I am blind, let me know that in the comments down below. But I wouldn't rely on that one. It's a ghost. So that's it. That is this month's permanently free free for just this month. Again, these five right here, you do have to grab those before the first Tuesday of December. But otherwise, all this stuff is yours to keep forever. So happy Unreal Christmas in November, guys. Let me know what you thought of this one. I will admit, in all honesty, it's a little underwhelming. But again, it's free, so I'm not going to complain in any way, shape, or form. But in terms of all of the giveaways that ever happened, this might be one of the weaker ones, to be honest. But I'd be curious to hear what your opinion is. Comments down below, and I will talk to you all later. Goodbye.